Hey everybody, new guys, and this is Sam Yundu, and all of you guys, I'm back, you guys, for another video. And you guys, in this video, it's not actually like a vlog, but I will show you what happened in my weekends, how I, you know, normally live at home in the week, and I hope you enjoy it. Let's smash 8 likes, right? And if you are new, I hope you like and subscribe. So let's head into it. So first, you guys, I'll just say something. So normally, I wake up in the morning, phone, see if I message. So I just look if I have any messages, and then I just answer them. Yeah, and that's what I do in the room. Yeah, and other than that, eat, play video games after that. I wake up like at 6:30 because I like to wake up, and I'm used to it. Let me show you something else, you guys. So, what I wanted to show you, my Zingo. So, let's head in. Let me show you. First, I have to actually remove it. So, let me try to find a way to do it. Guys, it's out. Let me show you the Zingo. So, as you can see, here's my Zingo, you guys. You can see it, right? This is my Zingo, you guys. And this is what I ride sometimes in the weekend. I don't always ride it. You can see here. Here's the Zingo, yeah? So, I don't always ride it. As you can tell, you guys, I don't always ride it, but right now, I'll show you how I ride it. I'll show you myself outside there riding it. So, let's go outside. You guys, there's a little rain, but I'll find a way to show you moves on this thing. So, let me just, you know, ride along. So you guys, I showed you about my Zingo, and next thing you guys have to show you is my trampoline, and I'll show you, you know, some things. Okay, so let me just jump in the truck. Guys, I'm done jumping. Let me show you one more thing, you guys, that I can do on the floor, you guys. Let me show you it here. Just check this, okay? Watch this. How long did I do this? Like this past week. Watch this, guys. Like me. Whoa. I'm just learning. So, you want to see that? Because I know some of it. You just watch, keep watching. The floor, you guys, and that's half of it, you guys. Now I'll show you things that happen mainly in the house, like, you know, the behind the scenes, you guys. I'll show you things that happen in the house. Okay, let's go in the house. So you guys, I'll be entering the house right now, you guys, but a warning, there'll be a little bit noise because they like to watch news. Herb likes watching news. So this is the house. They are watching news right now, as you can see. There's my grandpa. There's my dad. They are watching news, as you can see. So that's what mostly happens. Last year I played Black Ops 3, you guys. And my brother, you guys, which is over here, is making noise. I don't know what he's playing. He's on my mom's phone, you guys. He's on the phone. Okay. Next, I'll show you my other brother. All of them are mostly on the phone. They like to be on the phone, you guys. That's the thing about them. Let me show you another thing. My mom is here, working. Hey, mom. It's a video. I'm showing you in the video. Okay, there's my uncle working with the fish. Let me show you. Okay. How's his name? So what are you doing?
I'm just remove those fish and they pick it. I want to put in the freezer.
Okay, that's great. Let me show you guys more things. Other than that, we have the computer, the PC where I, you know, make all the videos that you watch. Like right now, I'm gonna, you know, edit. Right now, I'm thinking, you're asking, what's this? This thing, you know. Let's ask our mother. Mom, what's, you know, this here? Mom, what's this? It's a what?
Iron.
Yes, you guys. You heard it's an iron.
Steam iron.
Okay.
Steam iron.
Okay, that's great. Let's just see the food, the delicious food they're making here. So you guys, they're making some nice food. Let me check for other things, you guys. Here's the fridge, you guys, as you can see. Here's the fridge. It has a mirror on it. Here's my icicle. It's not the blue one, it's the white one. But this other bike is in the way of it. It's this white one here, as you can see here. This white one. It's a BMX Mongoose. And you know, take this thingy key off. This, that, yeah. Okay, I took it off. It's a BMX Mongoose. As you can see, it's this bike here that you're seeing right now. Here's the backyard, you guys. So I was saying that I'm showing you most of the things inside. I showed you the backyard. It's not inside, yes, but don't worry. I showed you that, what happens. So this is normally what happens in my weekend. Making food, on the phone, news. And the other thing is that I also make videos. In this, in the weekends. I try all my best to make for you guys a video. At least kind of one or even two. But I normally make one. And I try all my best to at least make a video. Last weekend I didn't make a video, you guys. I'll upload a video saying about why I didn't make that video. You'll see it after this video, you guys. So let me show you the room. So here we have a painting. You can see that painting. Here's my bed. Here on top, this luxurious bed. There's my brother's bed under there.
These are our thingies below there. Here's Daniel's bed with action figures with Sami Zayn, featuring Sami Zayn, Shawn Michaels, Zack Ryder, and them Dean Ambrose. Some of them are actually for Emmanuel. And Emmanuel's one, Sami Zayn and Dean Ambrose. And for Daniel, he has Zack Ryder, Shawn Michaels, and this guy. Okay. Here's where we watch TV. Let me show you the TV. Here's the TV. We're so addicted on these things. You see, these things are the ages, right? So we just leave them here. You know, when you empty a shirt, something shows the ages, right? We used to just paste it here. And they're making noise again about news, you guys. There's more noise about. I told you guys there's noise in this house. There's so much noise every weekend, you guys. And you guys, thanks for watching. That was my showing of my what happens behind the scenes each weekend. You guys, let's smash 8 likes, you guys. Remember to like and subscribe if you're new, and bye.